Hey guys, I am Farhat and welcome to my channel. I have been using Premiere Pro since like more than a year now and I have never faced this problem. But suddenly I was not able to drag audio track from source panel to my timeline in Premiere Pro 2020. I am able to drag the video track of the same MP4 file but not the audio. Please do not tell me to restart the software or the system cause that's the first thing I would do.
Duh.
Before going ahead, share, like and subscribe my channel. This was the solution I got from Adobe Community. This problem was reported for CS6 and later version of Premiere Pro setup. I have also mentioned this link in my description. If this solution works for you, well and good. If not, then I have tried one workaround, maybe that will help you. First of all, let's see the problem. As you can see, I am able to drag video from source to my timeline. I am also able to drag MP3 files audio right here. And now I'm trying to drag this video's audio track, but I'm not able to. I'm also trying this option to insert. Video is getting inserted on the timeline, but not the audio. Also, you can see this video does have audio track and I can hear it play. If I'll drop this from project panel to timeline, still video is available but not the audio. Okay, so what I did is right click on the video and then click on new sequence from clip. Tada! The audio and video both are now available on timeline. You can start working with it or you can just cut the part using razor and then copy paste it to the main sequence where you need it. That's it guys, I hope this video helped you. You can go ahead and try this solution.